Good morning, everybody. I am Heeraj Para from Senior KGB. I would like to say a few words on the topic Save Mother Earth. Our Earth is the most beautiful planet in our solar system. As far as we know, our Earth is the only planet that has life. But nowadays, it is polluted. We are drinking polluted water, inhaling dusty air, and so on. By the next 10 years, Earth will become 4 degrees hotter than it is now. Himalaya glaciers are melting at a rapid rate. So all of us, lend our hands to fight against global warming. Plant more trees, don't waste water, don't use our plastics, don't send chemicals into our waterways. We should save the forest. Government should use non-conventional energy resources. Let's come together to save life-saving and life-giving Mother Earth. Why can't we grow green vegetables in every house as we grow fish in aquarium? Also, we can use eco-friendly practices. We must stop war against nature. The journey to save Mother Earth is still early stages, but it is possible to restore Mother Earth and protect it. Last but not the least, I hope each and everyone in this world together to make a difference and step forward to save.